U.S. devotees watching the Ford Ranger Raptor have 1.5 inquiries regarding Ford's new child Baja truck. The matter of American dispatch is just a large portion of an inquiry, nearly everybody expects it here, timing being the known obscure. The central architect at Ford Performance, Jamal Hameedi, supported such desires when he disclosed to Australian outlet Drive amid the dispatch in Bangkok, "Raptors are a hammer dunk for the US. I think it, the Ranger Raptor, would do extremely well in the States." He included, in any case, that since the US as of now has the F-150 Raptor, our first need is to get a Raptor accessible to everybody on the planet Earth. The high-octane question is the thing that sort of motor a U.S. showcase Ranger Raptor would use. The abroad model gets on with a 2.0-liter twin-turbo diesel in light of the bump sold in the European Ford Transit. That engine makes 210 drive and 369 pound-feet of torque, rebuilt for throttle reaction and solidness amid quick-paced, sweltering climate work. Indeed, even with enhanced reflexes, that motor wouldn't suit our purchasers, Hameedi saying, "I figure most American 4x4 junkies would really lean toward an oil-gas motor, however a diesel is the total approach for whatever is left of the world." When we reviewed the conceivable scope of motors for the standard Ranger, we pondered whether the Ranger would be a one-motor truck, staying with the 2.3-liter EcoBoost imparted to the Mustang in Focus RS. We don't have correct power numbers yet, in light of Ford's claim of class driving numbers, we expect something somewhat more than 308 pull to keep the Ranger in front of the Chevrolet Colorado, and more than 281 pound-feet to keep it in front of the Nissan Frontier. On the off chance that Ford stayed with that motor for a US officer Raptor, performance specialists would have a lot of room between those numbers and the F-150 Raptor's 450 horsepower and 510 pounds to foot. A long shot choice is the 2.7-liter EcoBoost V6 in the standard F-150, which would offer more casual power yet more weight in the nose. Power isn't the means by which the Ranger Raptor does its thing, however, demonstrated by the abroad diesel yield. Hameedi said of that truck's execution, "It's the suspension, it is so mind-boggling, with the Watts connection. It truly is the best taking care of a get truck I've driven, and not by an unimportant edge." Notice, he didn't make a special case for the F-150 Raptor, so a changed 2.3-liter may be all we requirement for a Ranger Raptor to inspire. First off at any rate,